You always have a hand in turning us into great individuals. Let us amp up the beauty of the stage now. Now, I take the honor of inviting a major part of the family SREC. Parents, I request some of you to come and speak a few words on this occasion.
అకేషన్ అంతా పేరెంట్స్ అంతా చాలా హ్యాపీగా ఫీల్ అవుతున్నాము. బట్ ఒకటి చిన్నది యాజమాన్యానికి నేను చేసే రిక్వెస్ట్ ఏంటంటే, ఒకటి కౌన్సిలర్ సైకాలజిస్టులని అలాంటి వాళ్ళని పెట్టించి పిల్లలకి ఇప్పుడు కొన్ని జరిగే సంఘటన చూస్తున్నాం కదా, అలాంటివి జరగకుండా చూసుకోండి. అది మేము స్టడీ గురించి సజెస్ట్ చేయగలం బహిరీతండి. అదొకటి మెయిన్. పిల్లలు ఎందుకంటే పేరెంట్స్ కన్నా కూడా టీచర్స్ దగ్గర ఎక్కువ ఇంట్రాక్షన్ ఎక్కువ ఉంటుంది. ఇంట్లో పిల్లలు ఇప్పుడు ఇంజనీరింగ్ వచ్చాక మేము చెప్తే ఏడు పిల్లలు ఎవరే మీ పిల్లలు కూడా ఏమారు మీకు కానీ ఓకే సార్ సార్ నేనేంటో తెలియదు నాకు. మీ సార్ చెప్పిన వర్డ్స్ మాత్రం చాలా బాగున్నాయి సార్. ఇంకొకటి కూడా పేరెంట్స్తో మీటింగ్ పెట్టినప్పుడు కొంచెం తెలుగులో మాట్లాడితే మీ గురించి మేమందరం తెలుసుకోగలుగుతాం. ఎక్కువ ఇంగ్లీష్ బ్యాక్గ్రౌండ్ ఉన్న వాళ్ళు ఎక్కువ మంది లేరు పేరెంట్స్. అప్పుడు మీ కాలేజ్ గురించి కానీ ఏదైనా మాకు కరెక్ట్గా వాయిస్ అందుకుంది. అది ఓకే సార్, థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్.
Respected Vardhan Reddy sir and principal of the both the engineering colleges and the chief guest and the director of the SREC. Actually, I am having a close relationship with the SREC. I have completed my BTEC in 2007. I want to join in SREC. Some of my friends have been in SREC, they have completed the BTEC and they are in the forum. And we are planning to start a startup company in Warangal. In Madikonda SEZ, and we are having a close relationship with our honorable, I don't know, the director, I think, Mr. Madhukar Reddy Garu. As I am working in a government sector from 2007, I am having a 2 years of service in Government of India, STPA, Software Technology Parts of India, which is a regulating authority in the India. All the software companies and hardware companies will be regulated and monitored by Azure. So my sister has got based in Infosys. I am very proud. Unfortunately, I am unable to study in SREC, but my sister has been studied and she has achieved. And my sincere advice to all the engineers and engineers is that this is only the ongoing process. Our entire life is the ongoing process. Till the death, we are only the students. We have to work hard, we have to develop our ourselves and as well as our nations. So as Warangal is a type 2 city in the IT industry and government of Telangana is also taking very good initiatives and I think Tech Mahindra and Infosys also be coming to the Warangal in IT SEZ of Madikonda and I will thank to the KTR Garu who is our former IT and EC minister. So we are also trying to start a startup company in Warangal. I think we will be a part in SREC in the future. Thank you, sir.
Sir, thank you, ma'am. Now, I feel so excited to call upon some of my seniors onto the desk to share their experiences.
Dignitaries on the stage, all the faculty members, respected parents, and my dear students. I feel like it was yesterday. Being a volunteer to the same event last year, I was roaming here and there. And now, today, it's my achievement day. I don't know how time flew this fast. I really feel happy. And first of all, I wish all the students and my co-friends a hearty congratulations. When we achieve something and when we get a job, our parents feel very satisfied and that day their hearts will be very much exclaimed. They were very happy. For me, seeing one parent's happiness is only, it's like awe. And today, here, these many parents' happiness, to me, it's like a feast today. Seeing these many parents' happiness, I know here, every parent here were feeling very proud now. They won't say very often, but they really feel proud at this moment. And I really feel privileged to render my heartfelt thanks to the Rupa Madam, to the Sampath Reddy sir and Sunil sir, who were at our low times. When we were worrying about our carriage, we are not pleased. They always they were always supporting system to us. They were always motivated us, okay, you can do, if not this, there will be many chances. So I congratulate everyone and I wish all the very best luck to all the students here. Thank you so much.
Good evening to all the dignitaries sitting here and all the faculty there, and my dear friends, a big hi. So I know, see, today I want to speak on behalf of all my students, all my friends here. I know we have been waiting for this day since so long, yes or no?
Yes.
From the day we have entered final year, like, we have been waiting for this day to bring our parents, and this is a proud moment for all of us, isn't it? So, firstly, I would like to start with this college. I have many memories with this college, and I would like to say that SR Engineering College has trained me from being an ordinary student to an extraordinary student. And so today I am standing. I have stage fear actually, but from my first year, all my faculty, they've been so friendly. Like whenever I have any problem. And whenever I go to them, they give me the best solution, I say. So here the faculty are just not like, okay, it's my job to teach, I will teach them, it's done. They've been more, they motivate the student. And I still remember one day, I went to one of the faculty and I started crying. So I am not getting placed in any company. I don't know, I'm losing my strength and all this. And everyone that told me, they've boosted me. They've been always with me. Not only it's my opinion, but every student has this, isn't it?
Yes.
So I thank so much for all the faculty and my department HOD. And special thanks to Rupa Madam, because she's always there back of us every time, every day. And we have trainings in the odd hours, like it may be evening 7, 8, but she was always there and she supported like no one else in this college. So thank you so much, ma'am. And so I would like to thank everyone for giving me this opportunity, and today I am standing here speaking without like no fear in me. It's just because of SR Engineering College. So thank you so much, and definitely I'm going to miss this college. So thank you so much for everyone. Thank you.
You don't look like a girl with stage fear. Any more students?
Good evening to all the dignitaries here, and also to all the parents and my dear friends. Very good evening to you all. This is just something very much heartwarming and heartwarming for me. To be here and a part of this institution, and also a part of this event. I thank our faculty members, especially our EC faculty, who were very friendly with us and supported us in all our stages. And they were very friendly and very, what we say, very positive with us. I thank them all, especially Sambhat sir, and all the EC faculty who are standing here, and who are all the members of the CSSP group. I thank my parents too, who always supported me and encouraged me to study well, and also supported me and guided me. Thank you very much. Thank you, everyone.
Good evening, everyone. Respected dignitaries on the dais, and my faculty members, parents, and my dear friends. Good evening, everyone. Hi.
Hi.
Very everybody is low. Feeling low? Okay, fine. Okay, so how are you all? How are you all? I can't hear you. I can't hear you guys. No. How are you all? How are you all? Yes. Thanks everybody. Just making up you all wake up. So everybody is feeling low and sitting back. Pull next. So this is the time. So I've been waiting from my 10th class. From my 10th class to be today, show my parents what I am. I just joined in my 2015, in my first year. I don't know which branch to choose. Literally, I don't know. I'm single, hard worker. Nobody is ready to guide me to go this path, particularly this path. Already, so I took my parents. So my parents have been through electrical department. My grandfather, my big father, and my father, he's been working in electrical department. So I want to try. So I went for the events which electrical department conducts. So I have seen, I just inquired through CH Kartikeya IAS CMD of TSNPDCL. So I inquired through him, just I want to be a CMD of electrical department of TSNPDCL. So by from that, so what are the basic needs to acquire a student? So to achieve a simple thing, an IAS is not an easy thing. So first of all, we have to learn the basics, how to talk, how to manage, what are the societal problems, where are the loopholes and everything. So here, I have been, I really sincerely thanks to my HOD, Ram Deshmukh sir. He has been, not a sir to me, he has been with, like, he's my co-friend. Whatever, I'm very excited in every aspect. So he'll be guiding me not to go this path. So you have to go. You have to talk like this, you have to be with them, don't fight with security guards and faculty, anyone else. I'll be fired anyone talks about me wrong. So I'll be fine. So one day he called me. Bhai, main bhi tera jaisa hoon. To koi baat nahi, abhi situation hai, tu sahi ho ja, khamosh ho ja. Okay, accepting the things. I don't know up to that time. I don't accept easily. I don't give up. If I need something, I'll achieve. I want it, I damn it, I'll do it, anything. Even though in my department, any works to be happened, so I'll force my faculty to have done these things, even the subjects or anything else. Moreover, I don't want to waste all this time. One, my experience. If you have the knowledge, don't lose it. If you have something question asked, my saddest experience, I have been went to some seminar in NID. They have asked me a question, when was Jawaharlal Nehru established this NID? So whole the students are sitting like this, only I know the answer, but I was backside, I just kept quiet. But they offered a laptop. If you answer, we'll give a laptop, they said. No one told the answer, even I didn't told. I was sat like this, and after they said, this is the year 1956, they said. I said, damn it, I missed it. So the thing where you know the thing, whether it is right or wrong, do it with a confident and honest. If you follow the policy of confusing and convincing, you'll achieve everything. And I sincerely thank to our department and each and every department, HEEE, EC, Civil, every faculty involved with us in every events. They have given very much knowledge. So on behalf of SRMA College, I'm the alumni now. They can tell, even now, my juniors call me and tell. So you are the brother, so you got this package of this job and etc. They will call me. So the faculty will talk about this. So maybe be an example for the juniors and give some immense pleasure to them to achieve anything. Okay? My sincere thanks to our TNP department, Rupa ma'am, Sridhar sir, Sambhad Reddy sir, and thanks to Achran Reddy ma'am, who was supported in every time, and Jessica ma'am also. Thank you ma'am. Thank you everyone.
I am Pratisha. Just a minute. Our parent just now said that she want, whoever wants to talk in Telugu, so they can understand. So now onwards, I'll talk in Telugu. So, good evening, Andarki. Parents, hi. Students, hi. My fellow friends, and first of all, I congratulate each and everyone for placing in different companies. And also, I thank
chairman Varada Reddy Garu, a principal man from Sumati Reddy Institute of Technology, Rajasri Reddy Garu, and our HOD sir, Randy Reddy sir, for this wonderful opportunity and for great placement training they have given us, and so that we need to achieve our dreams. Valichina training valla mem chala achieve ayyam. The way they have trained us, ante vallu maku ela training icharo prati okati maku chala upayogapadindi during our training. And I'm very happy that I have placed in talent show and also aliens company, but I'm also glad to say that I have already joined the company and I'm working right now. And when I thought to come to the placement success meet, I actually want to announce a good news to our principal ma'am, that is, ma'am, actually we are deployed. And we are actually deployed as a technical trainer in the talent show company and also completed our first assignment in SVEC Engineering College, Tirupati. And maaku vachina feedback, and this is not feedback of individual student. Of course, it is a feedback of individual trainer in the company, as we are the interns in the company. But it also credit goes to the SR Sumati Reddy Engineering College, because without their professionalism taught to the students, without their attitudeness in the subject, without that, we could have not given such a successful competition to the other interns in the company. Just we have joined in 2 months and we have competed with other engineering colleges in the Hyderabad. But our engineering college, Sumati Reddy, is not at all less or lower than the other colleges. Ma'am, actually, everyone in the company were actually, each and every day, after the assignment, prior to the assignment, they were very happy with us. And also I congratulate my fellow interns, other 3 members, we all together, 4 members, have already crossed our good feedbacks in the company and we are getting a good name. So actually I have, when the sir was talking and also Varada Reddy Garu was talking, I was relating that because this is not placement about only computer science. As I'm a computer science student, I'm not only talking about the software industry, but is also we are getting the placements in which we are passionate. So actually I want to say that I'm a passionate in teaching from the very childhood when my father was a teacher. He is there. When my father was a teacher, I am very passionate about teaching and I actually proved it what was a, teaching and what it actually happens. And actually I want to say that I have trained myself through the talent show company's training and being in the place of a trainer, I actually now understand how each and every teacher actually try to explain each and everything, even though each and every student in the class talks a lot. And I actually thank each and every faculty in the college with a lot of patience. They were teaching a lot for us. Thank you, sir, each and every sir and ma'am. This is a thing which I have want to convey in front of you two people in the success meet. That's it. Thank you each and everyone. Thank you, sir. Randy, sir, you have played a big role, major role in entire Sumati Reddy Institute of Technology. Thank you, sir, Varada Reddy Garu. Thank you, ma'am, principal ma'am. Thank you. Thank you one and all.
So, this is Sagriya from Sumati Reddy Institute of Technology. First, I'd like to say that నేను ఫస్ట్ జాయిన్ అయినప్పుడు సుమతి రెడ్డి ఇన్స్టిట్యూట్ ని ఇంత అనుకున్నా, కానీ ఇప్పుడు ఇలా చూస్తున్నా. ఐ ఫీల్ సో ప్రౌడ్ టు బి ఎ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఎస్ఆర్ ఇన్స్టిట్యూషన్ అండ్ ఫర్ దిస్ సక్సెస్. లైక్ ఇన్ మిడ్ ఆఫ్ జనవరి ఐ లిటరలీ డిడ్ నాట్ గెట్ ప్లేస్డ్ ఇన్ ఎనీ కంపెనీ. అండ్ నేను వన్ నైట్ నేను ఎవరితో మమ్మీతో డాడీతో మాట్లాడకుండా వాళ్ళ పైన ఫ్రస్ట్రేట్ అయిపోయి తినను నాకు వద్దు అండ్ లైక్ స్లీపింగ్. అండ్ మై ఫాదర్ కేమ్ టు మీ అండ్ సెడ్ దట్ ఎందుకు ఏమైంది, అసలు ఏమైంది, నీకు ఏమైంది చెప్పు, షేర్ చేసుకో, షేర్ చేసుకుంటేనే నీకు ఏ బాధ అయినా పోతుంది. అండ్ ఐ వాజ్ లైక్ అసలు నీ కంపెనీలో ప్లీజ్ అవ్వట్లే డాడీ, నా ప్రాబ్లం ఏంటో నాకు అర్థం కావట్లేదు అని అన్నాను. అండ్ అట్ ద ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ జనవరి I got placed in Savanthi Solutions, and in February I got placed in Cognizant, and which is all because of the trainings and support from the faculty. And I have great challenge faced by my faculty member in first year itself, that I am an active participant in our class. Like before sir complete any problem, I used to tell the problem, I used to shout that. Sir came and said that I think you are little overconfident, and he said that he gave me a challenge until 2020 June, show me your success. And I'm proudly saying that I succeeded it 1 year before itself. And I literally faced like these challenges many, not only in college but also in our family, because my every brother is well settled in the respective sectors. So as we are two girl child, my father feels like my small young daughter will do everything, and she's there for me to keep my status at high. And Papa, I love you so much, and I'll keep you proud at the top wherever I go. And being a part of Sumati Reddy, great thanks goes to Principal Ma'am for giving us every opportunity to utilize, and our HOD Randi Reddy sir, and Mahesh sir, who is continuously keeping efforts for our placement purpose. And thank you so much for giving me this opportunity. And this enjoyment is not only between students and faculty members. Thank you for telling us to bring our parents and sharing our enjoyment with our family members. Thank you so much,
all of you in this college. But please take 1 or 2 minutes to speak all your emotions out. Okay, fine. Thank all the dignitaries from the days and of the days. First of all, I would congratulate all the students for placing in a different sectors. And then I just love the moral of your all the stories shared. Learning is will be a continuous process. Now why we are students, like college is an emotion for us. Everything it will be taking light. Like if you are studying well, okay, you will be studying. If not, if you don't want to come to college, we don't want to come. That's all. There will be no pressure for us. Now I have placed a company called Talent Show Solutions, IBM Infotech and Epic Research. Now I'm currently working in Talent Show Solutions. Then I can place a role of trainer. See, trainer means the same thing like faculty coming here and speaking different words with us, but at back we'll be talking, we'll be enjoying, we'll be doing something or the other thing. But then anybody not notices. But why we are coming to our position, we exactly knows what actually a trainer does. And as I placed in a talent show, and we are the best trainers in our company, they always congratulate Sumati Reddy, because Sumati Reddy is like, we are always hard workers. Generally, we will be comparing with the other engineering colleges. They'll be saying that they are not that much good. They'll be working hard, but not that much as Sumati Reddy. See, we all believe that SL students are hard workers. Even though they know everything, they'll feel that they doesn't know anything, and they'll be working. They'll be always trying to learn something or the other thing, right? Do you believe, girls and boys, we are hard workers? Are you hard workers? How's the Josh? How's the Josh? How's the Josh? Low from SRECY. And I want to share a moment with you all. Yesterday, we all know that today we are having success meet today. And yesterday, our HOD called me at least for 10 times, because generally you all know what talent show does. We'll be going for different colleges and we'll be dealing with every colleges. But sir asked whether your people are free, are you able to come? Sir called me at least for 10 times. See how concerned our faculty will be. See, do sir needs all calling almost 10 times for me? It is just one time, it is not at all required also. But sir called me 10 times whether are you people coming? We want you to be present over there, and we want you to see a success position in our college. So I would like to thank Rajesh Reddy Garu, principal of our college, and HOD of CSE department, Jirandi Reddy Garu, and all the HODs, EC HOD, Triple HOD, and HNS department, I would like to thank all these HODs, and I would like to thank each and every lecturer in my college for helping me out in my hard times as well as good times. And like, we'll be having different placements, right? But on first placement, I didn't get placed, but our faculty used to encourage us like lot. And our conference really matters a lot. And now it's time to thanking my parents. They are like existing God for me. God and Goddess. Existing God is my father, who will always help me, and he never told a single word till now. He'll just call me mummy. If at all he raised his voice like, hey mummy, and I'll cry. Definitely, it happens. It happens for at least 10 times till now. If he calls me mummy, it's okay. If he calls me hey mummy, I definitely cry the whole day. And my existing Goddess is my mother. She is like very encouraging, very supportive. Wherever I go, her support will be with me. Thank you, Mama, and thank you, Papa. I just love you all. And I would like to thank Maheshwar also. He helped us in our various moments with us. He will be always with us. And I would once again like to thank Rajeshri Reddy Garu, principal of our college, and our HOD. See, if at all we are not attending any training also, they'll be back of us. They don't even scold, why are you not going? They'll be always trying to motivate us. Why don't you go? If you go, you'll be getting placed one or the other company. At least one company is a success, right? So they used to always encourage. They didn't even scold for one time also. They always go with encouragement and motivation. Thank you, sir. And in first year also, I used to have a lot of stage fear. But after coming to Sumati Reddy, I got to lose all my stage fear. And I can organize all my... See, in SREC, we'll be having boys and girls together. So all the boys will be taking up the whole responsibility. But in our college, we don't have any boys. So all the girls should take all the responsibility. But while I'm organizing the first program, I thought I can't do. But our faculty helped me a lot for making my program a grand success. Thank you, one and all. Thank you.
And good evening, the delegates. I'll not take much time. So actually, I want to speak in Telugu because most of the parents are recommending that. So actually, andariki namaskaram. Nenu oka MBA student ni. ఇక్కడ అందరూ దాదాపు ట్రిపుల్ఈ మెకానికల్ అంతా మనకి ఇంజనీరింగ్ వాళ్ళు కనిపిస్తారు. సో బీయింగ్ అండ్ ఎంబీఏ స్టూడెంట్, యాక్చువల్ నాకు కూడా చాలా మాట్లాడాలని ఉంది. ఎందుకంటే ఒక ఎంబీఏ స్టూడెంట్ అయ్యి మాట్లాడుతూ ఉంటే ఆపబుద్ధి కాదు అసలు. అండ్ ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ఐ వాంట్ టు థ్యాంక్ ఆల్ మై ఫ్యాకల్టీ మెంబర్స్. ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ హెచ్ఓడి మ్యామ్, రాజలక్ష్మి మ్యామ్, కపిల మ్యామ్, శవన్ సార్, అండ్ సతీష్ సార్, అండ్ ఎవ్రీబడి, బికాస్ ఎవ్రీవన్ ఇన్ అవర్ ఫ్యాకల్టీ ఆర్ హెల్పింగ్ అస్. మన మాకు అందరికీ, అంటే ఒక్కరు కాదు, మాకు అందరికీ, మాకు అందరూ హెడ్డే. ఇప్పుడు మేడం హెడ్ అని మా అట్లా ఏం తీసుకోరు, అందరూ ఒక హెడ్ అని మాకు అందరూ చాలా అంటే చాలా హెల్ప్ చేస్తారు. సో అండ్ ఫస్ట్ థింగ్ దట్ సారీ ఫర్ దిస్ సార్, ఎంబీఏకి ఈ కాలేజ్ కరెక్టా కాదా అని అనుకున్నాను, కానీ so it was my right decision. Thank you so much.
Hi everyone, first of all, very good evening. Yeah, first of all, I'm very thankful to my parents to join in this college, and we done the integrated MBA course. It's a not 3 years and not 2 years and not 4 years, it's a all time 5 years in the family of SREC. It's a five years, not in a limit. It's a 5 years. It's a grow like family of SREC with a business department. Thank you, my head of the department, of all other, like Suman sir, very supporting with me, and Rajalakshmi madam, and Sadish sir, and very extraordinary course like integrated MBA. We learn a lot in the course. Actually, it's a very unique in the way. Thank you a lot. And also, I will congratulate the placements of a different company. Thank you.
Good evening, one and all, parents and my on the dais and off the dais, and my dear friends. I feel it a great privilege to take part in this great event. First of all, I would like to congratulate each and everyone who are standing here with their co-leaders and opposites. I'd also congratulate their parents. I feel this placement success me as a thanksgiving event too, because
without our parents and teachers' guidance, we are not able to stand here. This is the this day shows everyone back of us, who are standing back of us. So I would like to thank everyone who are the reason for what I am now. I would like to thank all the staff of who taught us in our first year also. I would also like to thank our department from our second year. They are always maintained on the core. I would like to thank everyone. And our coming to our HOD, he is the one who always want to put their students to the updating technology. So in our 3-month vacation, he don't want to waste our holidays. He made us to go Hyderabad. But no college will dare to take the student in 3-month. But our college, all the faculty also supported our HOD, and we were a trip of 1 week. That was a good, we had a good, and that added as an advantage to my interview. And one thing I would also add up, for what we are now, we have to take up one challenge. So the challenging spirit was came from my grandpa. Once we are sitting in our room, he told that to my family members, she will be placed in her campus placement. So I have proved that, and I have taken this challenge, and I have placed in Cognigen at last. So for all this, I would like to thank
Epic Research, Aliens and Savantis. V. Manoj Kumar, placed in Jezdai. V. Saugandika, placed in Kodmantra and Aikoma. A. Gautam Kumar, placed in ZenQ and NTT Data. B. Sri Chandana, placed in Cognizant.
Thank you. లైఫ్లో సక్సెస్ అవ్వాలంటే చాలా ఉంటాయి, కానీ మనకి ఎప్పుడైతే నిజంగా సక్సెస్ అయినా అనిపిస్తాయంటే మనకి జాబ్ వచ్చినప్పుడే. సో నాకు ఎస్ఆర్ కాలేజ్లో జాబ్ రావడం నేను చాలా గర్వంగా ఫీల్ అవుతున్నా. ఈ దీని క్రెడిట్ అంతా నేను మా మమ్మీ డాడీకి, కాలేజ్ మేనేజ్మెంట్ వాళ్ళకి ఇవ్వాలని అనుకుంటున్నాను. అండ్ ఐ ఫీల్ వెరీ గ్రాంటెడ్ అండ్ బ్లెస్డ్ టు టేక్ దిస్ ఆపర్చునిటీ, అండ్ ఐఎమ్ వెరీ ప్లీజ్డ్ విత్ మై ఫ్యాకల్టీ మెంబర్స్. ఐ ఫీల్ లక్కీ ఇనఫ్ టు గెట్ ప్లేస్డ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద కాలేజ్ ప్లేస్మెంట్స్. అండ్ ఐఎమ్ నాట్ ఓన్లీ ద వన్ హూ హ్యాస్ సక్సెస్డ్, దేర్ వర్ మెనీ మెంబర్స్. అండ్ దిస్ ప్లేస్మెంట్ సక్సెస్ మీట్ ఈస్ రియల్లీ వెరీ గుడ్ ఆపర్చునిటీ ఫర్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ అస్. వీ ప్రూవింగ్ అవర్ సెల్ఫ్ ఈస్ నాట్ దట్ ఈజీ. వర్క్ హార్డ్ అండ్ డూ యువర్ బెస్ట్, యూ కెన్ అచీవ్ మెనీ థింగ్స్ వెన్ యూ. ఐ ఫీల్ మై సెల్ఫ్ దట్ ఎ పర్సన్ కెన్ బి ఆల్వేస్ లైఫ్ లాంగ్ లెర్నర్. సో ఆల్వేస్ బీ అ లైఫ్ లాంగ్ లెర్నర్. దిస్ ఇస్ మై అడ్వైస్ టు యూ ఆల్. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ గివింగ్ మీ దిస్
ఆపర్చునిటీ. విద్యా సంస్థల లోపల మా పిల్లలను చదివించడం ఒక అదృష్టంగా భావించుకున్నాం సార్ మాకు, ఎందుకంటే మా బాబును ఇందులో ఎస్ఆర్ ఇన్స్టిట్యూషన్ లోపల చదివించినాం. చదవడం వెంటనే ఇంజనీరింగ్ అవడం వెంటనే జాబ్ వచ్చేసింది. మా పాపను కూడా ఇదే ఇన్స్టిట్యూషన్ లోపల చదివించడం, ఇమీడియట్లీ రెండు కంపెనీ లోపల సెలెక్ట్ కావడం జరిగింది. మరి ఎస్ఆర్ ఇన్స్టిట్యూషన్ ఒక డిసిప్లిన్గా, ఒక అంకిత భావంతో, మంచిగా ఒక ఉన్నతమైన ప్రమాణాలతో నడిపిస్తూ ఉన్నందుకు నాకు ఎంతగానో సంతోషంగా ఉన్నది. ఈ భవిష్యత్ కాలంలో కూడా ఇలాగే ఈ ఇన్స్టిట్యూషన్ అంతరంతలు చదువుతూ అనేక మంది వ్యక్తుల యొక్క కుటుంబాల లోపల వెలుతురు నింపాలని ఆకాంక్షిస్తున్నాం. థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్.
ఎస్ఆర్ కాలేజీలో చదవడం నాకు చాలా గర్వంగా ఉంది. ఇందులో ఎడ్యుకేషన్ మాత్రమే ఫోకస్ చేయకుండా ఇంకా ఎక్స్ట్రా కరిక్యులర్ యాక్టివిటీస్ అన్నిటి మీద ఫోకస్ చేస్తున్నారు. ఫస్ట్ ఇయర్ నుండే మనకి ప్రాజెక్ట్స్ అనేది ఇంట్రొడ్యూస్ చేసి ఫోర్త్ ఇయర్ వరకు చాలా గైడ్ చేస్తున్నారు. ఫ్యాకల్టీ కూడా అన్నిట్లలో మనకు సపోర్ట్గా ఉంటున్నారు. ప్లస్ అందరికీ తెలియాల్సింది ఏంటంటే ఇది మంచి ప్లాట్ఫామ్, సో అందరూ కంపల్సరీ ఎస్ఆర్ ఇంజనీరింగ్ కాలేజ్లో జాయిన్ అవ్వండి. ప్లస్ నాకు ఇంకా, నేను బీటెక్ ఫైనల్ ఇయర్ అయిపోలేదు, నాకు టీజీఎస్ విప్రో రెండు ఆఫర్ లెటర్స్ వచ్చాయి. సో కాలేజ్ వంతుదే ఉండదు, మీరు కూడా హార్డ్ వర్క్ చేయాలి, మీ హార్డ్ వర్కే మీకు రిజల్ట్ ఇస్తుంది. ప్లస్ ఇక్కడ హెల్ప్ చేయడానికి ఫ్యాకల్టీ ప్లస్ ఎక్విప్మెంట్స్ కూడా చాలా బాగుంటాయి. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
అందరికీ నమస్కారం. నేను సుమతి రెడ్డి, ఇన్స్టిట్యూట్ ఆఫ్ టెక్నాలజీ ఫర్ ఉమెన్ నుంచి మాట్లాడుతున్నాను. ఈరోజు మా కాలేజ్లో ప్లేస్మెంట్ సక్సెస్ మీట్ అయింది. అది ఎవ్రీ ఇయర్ ఇలా జరుగుతుంది. లైక్ లాస్ట్ ఇయర్ మేము వేరే వాళ్ళని ఇన్వైట్ చేసినప్పుడు, ఈ ఇయర్ మేము ఆ సక్సెస్ని ఎంజాయ్ చేయడం చాలా సంతోషంగా ఉంది. ఇంకా పేరెంట్స్ని పిలవడం చాలా సంతోషంగా ఉంది. ఈ హ్యాపీనెస్ని నేను మా పేరెంట్స్, మా ఫ్యాకల్టీ, మా డిపార్ట్మెంట్ ఫ్యాకల్టీ, హెడ్స్ అందరి ముందు రిసీవ్ చేసుకోవడం నాకు చాలా సంతోషంగా ఉంది. అండ్ దిస్ ఈజ్ మై సర్ట్ వోట్ ఆఫ్ థ్యాంక్స్ ఫ్రమ్ అవర్ కాలేజ్. అండ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ ఈచ్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీవన్. థ్యాంక్ యూ.